ID. On July 1998, U.S. Navy crew's vessel has shut down an Iranian Airbus, killing all 219 passengers. An insurance company had been found paying $4 billion annually in claims on behalf of non-eligible patients. All these events clearly depict that it is very difficult to make quality decisions. I intend to apply sequential explorative method to solve this problem. I intend to solve this problem by providing solution through information management, by applying filtering and withdrawal strategies, by exploring information pollution. My research will contribute to the society by providing a cure to brain freeze, attention deficit trait. My research will be useful by enhancing the long-range thinking, and it will contribute to the organization and individual by improving quality decision-making and productivity. Thank you very much.